I mean, think about it. You could be living just about anywhere.
Yeah, I think I did okay, considering the alternative. I mean, if no one adopted me.
Really? Are there still orphanages?
I think some. I mean, I think it's mostly foster families, and I heard that those can get pretty awful.
Yes. Scottsdale's own Ethan Whitehorse.
Most likely guy in high school to get in serious trouble, and most unlikely guy to have a brother who's a cop. All right, later, sis. If I don't see you, good luck against Nisha.
Thanks.
First, and the alarm was going off.
Alarm company said it went off at exactly 10:15.
What's going on?
Oh, thank God. Where were you?
I went for a walk, and I left my phone in my car.
Someone broke into the house, into your room. We think maybe Laurel scared them away.
We need to take a look around, see if anything's missing.
The laptop's gone.
Is that it?
Looks like it.
Also, according to Madeline Ryback, you left the party early. Where were you, Sutton?
I don't care where you were, as long as you're safe. It's all that matters to me. God, what would I ever do without my son?
Lying game has only just begun.
Sutton could be in trouble or hurt. Something happened. I can feel it.
One mistake, one wrong move, and they could lose it all.
I'm not who I say I am.
The Lying Game. After an all-new Secret Life, watch all-new Mondays only on ABC Family.